I have been to Birmingham, Alabama too many times in the last 2 years.
My name is Jeff Dugas. I'm one of the orthopedic surgeons at Andrews Sports Medicine, and I am the co-medical director for the WWE. I've done three operations on Tommaso, actually. One knee and both shoulders. And he returned to the ring successfully, and then this neck stuff creeped in, which I think was long-standing, but became more bothersome for him to the point that this had to be done.
See, his spinal cord is getting compressed right here. With a hard hit to the head, that could paralyze him. So we're going to try and get the pressure off his spinal cord. I'm Dr. Andrew Michael Cordova. I'm the orthopedic spine surgeon at Andrews Sports Medicine. What we do is get the pressure off the spinal cord under a microscope and then replace that ruptured disc for the donor bone and also some bone from his hip. What has to happen before he gets back is bone has to heal to bone. It can take most people up to a full year to recover from this. Hey, things went perfect. Not good. Perfect.
I don't know that I've ever seen an athlete have three surgeries back to back to back, which just to me takes incredible resolve and dedication to getting back to where he wants to be.
The greatest sports entertainer of all time!